Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Michael Griffin Octet. How exciting. I told you the party starts now. We started with a quartet at the start, and of course now is the moment you've all been waiting for, where I take my shirt off. Just kidding. No, where the octet starts. And we do have really some of the finest musicians in the world at 505. On the trumpet is the very talented James Sarno. On the tenor saxophone, I'm a very big fan of Nish Manjunath. On the baritone saxophone, it's Chris Higgins. And of course, on the trombone, the great Tom Arblaster. Just playing Chinese whispers there. It's a good game. On the piano, how good is Aaron Blakey? Good thing it's not a full orchestra over here or not, wouldn't we? On the bass, it's Jacob Graham. And of course, on the drums, the fantastic Tim Firth. No jokes this time, Tim, no jokes this time. Yours truly on saxophone, it's Michael Griffin. He wrote this excellent music. It's all written by me, actually. These are all original compositions of mine and all arranged, written, composed and arranged by me. All the ones that you like anyway, the ones that you don't like were done by Ish, somebody else. But if you like them all, then yes, they're all done by me. That was a tune I wrote called Obsession, which was interesting. And this next song is a lovely ballad, which I wrote, I think last year or this year or something. And last year, I think, and it's entitled A Lost Love.
Thank you.
Blakey's favourite composition ever of all composers. Right, Aaron? Right, yeah. Anyway, here we go. Dreaming of the Union Jack. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.